An explosion rocks an Independence neighborhood tonight after a fourth grade boy finds a hand grenade.
Tonight, we speak with that boy whose discovery shut down an Independence street. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine has this story live. Martin?
Larry, the boy had been retrieving a football from a creek bed, not far from where we are here in the 800 block of South Grand Avenue. While climbing out of that creek bed, the boy looked down and saw something unusual.
I picked it up because I collect stuff.
10-year-old Robbie Wallace picked up what he thought was a funny-looking rock, never dreaming his discovery would bring the bomb squad to his neighborhood.
I showed it to my dad, and he said to go take it to my grandpa to see what it really was.
And what did grandpa tell you?
It was a grenade.
Well, what did you think when he told you it was a grenade?
I had to go put it down somewhere very quickly.
Were you scared?
Kind of.
From there, Robbie stayed in the basement of his home while the bomb squad used one of its own charges to destroy the grenade. The boom making quite an impression on the fourth grader who found that grenade.
It kind of scared me a little bit because I didn't know when it was going to come, and it was cool.
The bomb squad says the grenade was very old, rusty, corroded, and didn't have any explosive left in it. Nonetheless, they didn't want to take any chances, so they destroyed it. Reporting live in Independence, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.